Let's start with our first segment and youth opinion. Raja has aaj ko hamro first topic raheko cha ra hamle eti dher beauty pageant ko kura garchau ra aaj chai hamro topic nai beauty pageant raheko cha. So jun yo popularity hamle dekhiraheka chhau beauty pageant ma like every other day beauty pageants haru bhairaheko cha. International, national, Miss Curvy Nepal, Miss Pokhara, Miss Hetona, Miss Nepal,
SLC, Miss Miss Teen, Miss everything.
Exactly. So jun yo popularity bhairaheko cha. Kina body raheko cha bhanne kura chha. Pahila, let's start with Sagar and then I'll give my opinion. So why do you think it's so popular these days?
Pageants.
Pageants, yeah.
I don't know, I get mixed reviews, mixed thoughts about it, no? But I think in a way I see it in a positive light. Okay? Mm. All these pageants are increasing because like Amro Nepali beauty queens are representing well and a lot of them are actually winning a lot of titles as well. Okay? And Tiskumati, over the last 5 to 10 years, Miss Nepal, Suru, wherever pageant they go, somehow one way or another, all of them are raising the bar and standard, and I feel a lot of girls are inspired and motivated, and I actually recommend girls to be inspired and motivated and to like apply for it, you know, and even if you don't win, you get a lesson out of it where you'll be taught about mannerisms, how to stand up for yourself, how to talk, how to gain confidence. And to see, I think it's like in our country, you know, it's more of a male dominant country, bro. So kiti regularly, it's a plus point, you know, when we get to push them out there and be like, you know what, you're a girl, you can do it,
whatever. That's true.
With a crown on your head, you have to be composed and it's a competition at the end of the day.
Yeah, so me having participated in beauty pageants, I was very young, I was 19.
19,
so
when you were Miss Nepal Earth.
I know, I was so young, so naive. So yeah, talking about why I participated in Miss Nepal was because the craze took it to here, the Miss Nepal go, and like you
until
said,
now, Pani, slowly like it's getting bigger and bigger.
Yeah,
Nepal
exactly. So internationally, Pani, they were representing the country so well that Miss Nepal ko craze Pani body rahyo. And at the time, like I remember, my 19th birthday
manate. Wait, it was 2013. Yeah, 2013 basically.
Yeah, so 19th birthday manonda here. My dad, I feel very lucky, right? Because like my dad came up to me, and I was in bachelor's second year. So my dad came up to me and he was like, maybe you should participate in Miss Nepal, and he got me the form of Miss Nepal. I am very lucky.
Usually a lot of parents, they pull them back in, nagar, and the girls are the ones who have to convince their parents, but yours is the opposite.
So my dad actually like told me to like, you know, go and
give
participate.
Give it a shot, yeah.
It's fine, it's
you
fine type.
Ko. Yeah, it's a learning experience.
To be honest, like I think I became what I am today because of Miss Nepal and the platform that I got. Yeah, sabiko, like, you know, there's like bad and good side.
Pros and cons.
People think, like a lot of youth actually thought that, you know, beauty pageant or say them glamorous, but it's getting popular and everything. Yeah. But yeah, that is partly
that's
true.
That's part of it.
Yeah, that's a part of it, and it's partly true. Some people go for the agenda that I want to do something in media. Some people go like, hai na, my social work garnusa, na mero voice raise garnusa, tei bhayera chai malai yo platform chahiyeko cha. Having said that, when I think beauty pageant is a very good platform for all these women to be empowered.
And that always makes you think twice before you say it. Okay? Yeah. It makes you smarter, more intelligent in a sense. Like when you, even when you talk to people, like it makes you think twice. Like what if I was the person? So when you have eyes on you all the time, you just become careful of every step. Okay.
Okay. So let's move on to our youth opinion. Youth
are
ki opinions about this. Let's check it out.
Beauty pageant ko popularity chai ahile ko glamour media attention tespachi aba family ma aba ramro garira chha ke huncha kei garira chha bhanera dekhaun lai jun huncha ni ta tesko lagi chai chha jasto lagcha tara aba arko chai ke huncha mancheharu le ke bhancha bhane beauty pageant ma gaera or miss nepal or miss something bhayera chai ani ke garna sakinchha like aba social work ma ke garna sakinchha ani arko beauty pageant le chai social work bike, or okay, come go to Mel Decasana, Oily Summer say about Kita movie Mazansa, Kita Orko Kansa. The movie Magoini about Hakafni acting made the Ande on it, Zana Sakin Sasto like Sony. Social work Gornay, like say, beauty pageant Mazana, Port Sasto like dinner.
Beauty pageant go popularity is a husband, the we cannot unsan Ambro feelings or Junamle, voice or raise Gorno Pernunza. The normally people Munda Kerry, boys. Raise the gunna sakinsa tara large masses ma chai pugna sakdaina athawa large people harule hamro kura sundidaina but after being that हाम्रो भोइस चाहिँ लार्ज उसमा जान्छ मासमा जान्छ कन्फिडेन्स बिल्डअप हुन्छ नेक्स्ट चाहिँ के हुनसक्छ भन्दाखेरि इट्स अ स्कोप मैले अघि भनिहालेँ नर्मली पिपुलले आर्टिकको कुरा लाइक अब एक्ट्रेसहरू बन्नु मन लाग्यो होइन अब हामीले नर्मली चाहिँ हामीले एटेम्प गर्न सकिँदैन यदि हाम्रो ब्याकग्राउन्डमा चाहिँ त्यो इन्डस्ट्रिजको कुनै मेम्बर्स छैन भनेपछि सो यदि हामी चाहिँ पेजेन्ट भयो भनेपछि चाहिँ हुन्छ नि अफरहरू यतिकै आइरहेको छ क्या हामीले चाहिँ जानु पर्दैन बट अफर कम्स
अब मान्छेहरूको ड्रिम हो एउटा ब्युटी पेजेन्टमा गएर आफू केही बनेर केही देखाउने भन्ने अनि लाइक अब ब्युटी पेजेन्टले चाहिँ उनीहरूको लागि धेरै वेजहरू हुन्छ नि अपर्च्युनिटिजको वेजहरू के अरे खोलिदिन्छ जस्तो लाग्छ क्या मलाई चाहिँ अब सिमिलरली अब हामीले नर्मल्ली अब यो काम गर्छु म यस्तो गर्छु पब्लिक सर्भिसहरू हुन्छ अब म यो ठाउँमा बन्छु भनेर पनि हामीले गर्न सकिँदैन कि बट इफ यु आर सम टाइटल्ड हुन्छ नि अब मिस नेपाल भयो लाइक अदर टाइटल्सहरू पनि तपाईँले क्राउन हुनुभयो भने चाहिँ त्यो अपर्च्युनिटिजहरू आफूले सोचेको ड्रिमलाई चाहिँ हजुरले इजिली फुलफिल गर्न सकिन्छ जस्तो लाग्छ लेट्स टेक द इक्जाम्पल्स अफ मिस नेपाल श्रृङ्खला खतिवडा है अब उहाँले आफूले गर्ने जुन ड्रिम राख्नुभएको थियो नि जुन प्रोजेक्ट अब त्यो आफूले नर्मल्ली उहाँले त्यो क्राउन नभएर आफूले गर्छु भनेर सोच्नु भएको भए पक्कै पनि त्यो सक्सेसफुल हुन्थेन होला किनकि उहाँ एउटा मिस नेपाल एज अ क्राउन हुनुभयो र धेरै पिपलहरूको के भन्छ सपोर्ट भयो त्यसैले त उहाँले त्यो ड्रिम के अरे पुरा गर्नुभयो नि
ब्युटी पिजेन्ट भनेको अब कसैको ड्रिम हुन्छ कसैको प्यासन हुन्छ कसैले चाहिँ ब्युटी पिजन्सहरूलाई आफ्नो ड्रिम एज अ ड्रिम फलो गर्छन् कसैले चाहिँ अब ब्युटी पिजनलाई आफ्नो प्यासन नै बनाउँछन् कि सम आर डेस्परेटली प्यासनेट अबाउट इट अब त्यो मान्छेहरूको चाहिँ कस्तो हुन्छ भने तिनीहरूले कसरी के गर्ने भनेर त्यो पहिलादेखि नै डेभलप गरेर राखेको हुन्छ आफ्नो थिङ्किङहरू चाहिँ त्यही भएर चाहिँ I think it is popular because it develops a person's confidence to speak, a person's confidence to stand in front of the mass and speak about it.
Alright, so youthharule ta afno opinion disaknu bhayo. So hamro chai second topic chai aaja raheko chha about
Halloween.
Yeah. So basically hamle chai recently ekdamai dherai celebrities harule chai Halloween post haru gareka dekhyau ra not only about Halloween aaja chai hamro topic raheko chha that why like bahira ko festival le chai
western culture
jun hamro Nepal ma aira chha is it affecting or not bhanne
kura haru like Halloween's bhayo Christmas bhayo Thanksgiving not so much but Halloween's and Christmas haru
yeah so do you think it's affecting our culture
no I think it's actually making us more accepting as well okay? mm-hmm. and we learn about the culture we learn about the religion the reason why they're celebrating this particular event bhanera like Halloween kasari create bhayo Christmas kasari create bhayo huncha ni like hamro tihar dasai pani ta hamro Nepal ko lagi huncha but bahira pani ta people celebrate in Australia Singapore US people slowly start to know about it okay? and I feel like knowing about Halloween and Christmas it's good you know when we are celebrating life we should always celebrate and then Halloween day is a very fun festival
yeah.
so you get to dress up you get to be whatever character you want to be whatever is so in your wish list
yeah so it's basically hamro chai yele chai ke kura dekhaye bhane that we as a Nepali or as together as Nepalese that we are very accepting
we are
very accepting
welcoming.
Having said that pani bahira ko culture le overpower chai garnu bhayena hamro culture lai jastai aba pachhi chai gaera Halloween matra celebrate गर्ने दसैँ तिहार सेलिब्रेट नगर्ने
चाहिँ
पुग्नु भएन होइन त्यो त्यतिसम्म चाहिँ पुग्नु भएन होइन बट जुन हामीले चाहिँ एकदम एक्सेप्ट गरिरहेका छौँ बाहिरको कल्चरलाई वी आर भेरी लाइक वी आर नट रेसिस्टेन्ट कि वी आर नट स्केयर्ड अफ चेन्जेस
वी एक्सेप्ट पिपल
या वी आर भेरी पिस लभिङ एन्ड या सो हाम्रो जुन यो बाहिरको कल्चरहरू आएर यहाँ मिक्स भइरहेको छ र हामीले चाहिँ यसलाई मनले नै स्वीकार गरेका छौँ नि त्यसले चाहिँ हामी नेपालीहरू कति लाइक ठुलो मनका छौँ भन्ने कुरा चाहिँ देखाउँछ ओ माई गड आज त
and that know, right? that's why she won a crown and became Miss Nepal as well
okay Duh. So
but Halloween like on Halloween I feel is a fun festival everyone should dress up whatever they want to be just don't be too slutty I'm like I see a lot of risky costumes yeah. where there is barely anything covering and what you say alikati sangka lagcha haina but be whatever character Harry Potter was Batman was Spider-Man was whatever you want to be
yeah.
if you want to play a character you play the part don't just be like and then Spider-Man like dress the part kill go all out
okay so let's move on to our youth opinion youth harle
ke sochnu huncha
let's find out
foreign culture haru Nepal ma अहिले धेरै नै आइरहेको हुन्छ मेन जस्तो त सेलिब्रिटीहरूले नै पपुलारिटी दिइरहेको हुन्छ त्यही भएर उनीहरूको फ्यान्स फलोअर्स जो जोले हुन्छ सबैले त्यही फलो गरिरहेको हुन्छ रिसेन्टली ह्यालोविन सेलिब्रेट गर्यो एउटा त्यो चाहिँ एउटा फरेन कल्चर हो तर नेपाली सेलिब्रिटीहरूले गर्दा चाहिँ नेपालमा पनि धेरैले नै सेलिब्रेट गरे एज देयर कल्चर त्यसले गर्दा नै नेपाली कल्चरमा अलिक इफेक्ट परेको हुन्छ किनकि नेपाली कल्चरलाई अलिक कम इम्पोर्टेन्स दिएर फरेन कल्चरहरूलाई धेरै इम्पोर्टेन्स दिएर सेलिब्रेट गरिरहेको हुन्छ
रिसेन्टली अब हामीले हेर्छौँ ह्यालोविन 31 अक्टोबरमा गयो होइन त्यसमा मैले जस्ट रिसेन्टली मैले मिस निकिता चान्डक पहिलाको मिस नेपाल उहाँले जस्ट मेकअप युज गरेर जोकरको फेस युज गरेर सेलिब्रेट गर्नुभएको थियो आई थिङ्क उहाँ धेरै धार्मिक पनि हुनुहुन्छ रिलिजियस पनि हुनुहुन्छ उहाँ टेम्पल पनि जानुहुन्छ अनि उहाँले फेरि जस्ट अपोजिट अरूहरूको पनि अब भन्छन् अब कल्चरल ऊ नराखेर होइन अब ह्यालोविन मनाउनु भयो क्रिसमस मनाउनुहुन्छ आई थिङ्क मलाई लाग्दैन कि यो धेरै इफेक्ट पर्छ होला होइन जस्ट नराम्रो वेमा हामीले नसोचौँ पोजिटिभ वेमा सोच्यो भने त राम्रो हो किन बाहिरको विदेशीहरूले पनि आएर हाम्रो कन्ट्रीको फेस्टिभल पनि मनाएको हुन्छ दसैँको टिका लगाएको हुन्छ अब बाहिरको विदेशीहरूले नेपाली केटीहरूसँग पनि बिहा गरेकै हुन्छ अब हामीले पनि त अलिकति ओपन माइन्डेड हुनुपर्ने जरुरी छ
बाहिरको फेस्टिभल्सहरूले हल्का त इफेक्ट गर्छ बट लाइक हुन्छ नि हामीले जबसम्म चाहिँ त्यो बाहिरको फेस्टिभल्सलाई ओभरपावर गर्न दिँदैन हाम्रो कल्चरलाई देन इट्स एब्सोल्युटली फाइन लाइक जसरी अस्ति भर्खरै लाइक भयो नि लाइक तिहार पनि भएको थियो अनि हलोविन पनि भयो सो लाइक या पिपल वर सेलिब्रेटिङ हलोविन बट देन दे वर अल्सो सेलिब्रेटिङ तिहार पनि नि त सो लाइक वी सुड टेक लाइक बोथ टुगेदर बट लाइक वी सुड नट लेट इट ओभरपावर आवर कल्चर
बाहिरको कल्चरहरूले चाहिँ अब इफेक्ट त गरेको छ होइन पोजिटिभली वेमा हेऱ्यो भने पोजिटिभली वेमा नि गरेको छ अब नेगेटिभ अब जे कुराको पनि पोजिटिभ र नेगेटिभ इम्प्याक्ट त हुन्छ नै होइन अब जस्तै कि बाहिरको कल्चरहरू मनाउने भनेर के अरे त्यो नेपालको दसैँ तिहारै मनाउन छोडेको त छैन कसैले अनि त्यही भएर त्यसलाई इट्स फाइन होइन अब कसैले मनाउन चाहन्छ भने त्यो मनाउन सक्छ
It's an AP1 presentation.